Good morning, everyone. It's Penelope, and I wanted to show you what I got last night at Kroger. I've been wanting to do the soy sauce deal. JC was out. The Kroger down in Ohio that I went to yesterday did not have it on the sale. Okay, so I wanted to do that sale, and I'll tell you right now, they're 88 cents on the Mega, had a dollar off two, which made them 38 cents a piece. So I'm stocking up on that soy sauce because that's what my husband likes. So that was the reason why I went to Kroger. But let me tell you what I got. Okay, I got two bags of the Grippo chips. They are on the Mega for $1.79. It is one of my all-time favorite chips. These are the barbecue, and that brings me back to childhood. These harvest snap peas are 79 cents on the Mega. Now, the brownie mix I got because I just love having brownie mix, and I think we've gone through my whole stockpile of brownie mixes, and they were 99 cents. So that's what I got. Okay, I got some of the Kraft barbecue sauce for 49 cents on the Mega. That was a filler for my items. I could have went back around. I was just tired, and I was like, okay, we just want to get a 49-cent barbecue sauce because you know I don't have enough of that. Okay. The avocados were 59 cents a piece, so I got two. I got two of the guacamole mixes. They're 49 cents. I got two of the budding corned beefs. They were, let's see here real quickly, 69 cents a piece. I've got a lot of cream cheese, and I figured I'd make us a cheese ball here at the house. This was an awesome find in the pet section. These are cat foods. The Nutro is normally $11.99 a bag. These were on clearance for $3 a bag. They had four bags. I only grabbed two. I had a 5 off of one coupon, which gave me $2 overage, which paid for both of them to the point where these bags of cat food were 50 cents a piece. They are a 36% protein, which would be great for my chickens. I know they have chicken in them, but guess what? That's at 38% protein. I need to get them through the winter. Okay, the Blue Buffalo cat food was on clearance for $4.75. This is normally like, I think it's $16.99 or something like that. I had a 5 off coupon, which gave me 25 cents overage. So, $2 of overage, 25 cent overage with 2 5 off of one coupon. Fantastic. Okay, so I showed you, I'm trying to get out of this light here. I showed you the soy sauce, but I got some of these. These were $1.50 a piece. I got two of the peanut dipping sauces and one of the stir-fried classic sauces. I love doing Asian food, and I love having a little bit of extra stuff to work with, and that is fantastic. Once again, I found two of the Bic razors. They were $2.79. Had a $3 off coupon, which gave me 21 cents overage on each one of them. So let's look and see what I spent here. Okay, let me see if I can do this without being in all this stuff. Okay, so we come down now. With the Bic razors, I had 21 cent overage on each one. With one of the cat foods, gave me $2 overage. And then the other cat food gave me 25 cents overage. So let's go down here. And of course, the soy sauces were 38 cents a piece, which is a daggone good deal. I did buy a salad while I was there. They had the salad bar going, and it just looked so scrumptious, and I was hungry, and so I made a salad at the salad bar. I paid $22.80, $1.48 of that was taxed, and I saved $43.13, which was only a 66% savings, but I think that was a great price. I mean, 50 cents a piece for Nutro cat kitten food, 25 cent overage for Blue Buffalo, you know, and then of course the razors were overage, and then I got stuff that I'm going to need. So just a quick look at what I did last night. Of course, my salad is gone, but you all have a great day, and I'll see you in a little bit. Bye, y'all.